Friend of that man, like Mr. Andrew Fletcher.